Cabinet gives a nod to land acquisition bill, and we have with us activist Medha Patkar. Ma'am, first of all, your initial reactions to this. What do you think are the proposals now, and how are they going to benefit?
See, some change is coming only because there is a lot of resistance on this issue of forcible acquisition of land, not only for the government projects but also for the private companies. And this is absolutely a British legacy, but they have gone to be worse than what British had said in the 1894 Act. They said the Act would never be applied for grabbing land or acquiring land for the private projects. But it started in the independent India since 1984. Now in this bill there is an attempt to change it, but they have still not followed the recommendation of the Standing Committee in this regard, which is that no land acquisition for private or PPP projects should ever take place. They have also not followed many other recommendations of the Standing Committee in this, one of which is very important from the farmer's point of view, which is that no agricultural land should ever be acquired. What they are saying in the new bill is that the multiple crop land would be left out or would be acquired only as a last resort, but up to 5% of the district's total agricultural land. Now this is also not acceptable, because practically if you see, if they acquire only the irrigated or the multiple crop land, which are patches within the village community's land, and leave out the in-between patches of the unirrigated land, how would a project take place ever?